ask you, do you ever sit and wonder it's so strange that we could be together for so long and never know, never care what goes on in the other one's head? Things I felt but I never said. You said things that I never said, so I'll say something that I should have said long ago.
You don't know me.
You don't know me at all.
You don't know me.
You don't know me at all. You could have just brought me up on the table like a mannequin, or a cardboard stand up and paint me
in
the face that you wanted me to be. See, we're down by the existential moment where we saw the couple in the coma, and it was, we were the cliche, but we carried on anyway. So sure, I could just close my eyes. Yeah, sure, trace and memorize, but back once you know.
You don't know me.
You don't know me at all.
You don't know me.
You don't know me at all.
You don't know me.
You don't know me at all.
You don't know me.
You don't know me. If I'm the person that you think I am, clueless chump you seem to think I am, so stray, an errant dog who occasionally escapes and needs a shorter leash, then why the fuck would you want me back? Maybe it's because
you don't know me at all.
Trying to say is
what
I'm trying to tell you is not gonna come out like I wanna say it, cause I know you'll only change it.
Say it. You don't know me.
You don't know me at all.
You don't know me.
You don't know me at all.